What you are listening to is a dramatization. A dramatization of H.G. Wells' classic story, The War of the Worlds. The events are fictional. You are listening to a dramatization of H.G. Wells' War of the Worlds on WKBW Radio 1520, Buffalo, New York. We now rejoin our story.
The White House says a crucial presidential conversation with former campaign manager John Mitchell was made on a phone extension not hooked up to recording equipment, so no tapes of the conversation exist. A White House spokesman says a second Watergate tape the president agreed to turn over to the courts, one of a conversation between Nixon and former White House counsel John Dean, was never made because the system had run out of tape, and an alternate wasn't activated until a day later. Israeli Prime Minister Golda Meir arrived in Washington today for consultations tomorrow with President Nixon and Secretary of State Henry Kissinger on the Mideast situation. All parts of the petroleum industry will be allowed to hike its prices tomorrow in line with increased costs in accordance with new regulations announced today by the Cost of Living Council. And finally, sky watchers at the Mount Palomar Observatory in California report that explosions have been seen on the face of the planet Mars. The explosions, believed to be of hydrogen bomb force, constitute no threat to the planet Earth, according to the observers. Mars, the planet of war, is at its closest point to Earth at this time.
Now the KB15 AccuWeather, overcast with periods of rain tonight, continuing into tomorrow morning, and some of the rain may be briefly heavy. The low tonight, 48. Windy and turning colder tomorrow, with temperatures falling through the 40s. Then variable cloudiness, windy and cold tomorrow night, the low 37. For Friday, becoming mostly cloudy, breezy, and chilly, with a chance of a period of rain, possibly mixed with wet snow, late in the day or at night. Friday's high, 44. For AccuWeather, this is meteorologist Rich Ansomo.
50 degrees in Buffalo, I'm Ron Baskin, KB Radio News.
Shane on KB15, your great American music machine.
Get it, tickets, keep on trucking!
Keep on trucking, baby!
Just
the jazz. Shane, Brother Shane in the nighttime. And you know I'm trucking, baby. The top 10 monster making music from KV15. You're great on American Music Machine.
Did you hear that stuff Juan Braskin was talking about? Huh? Explosions on Mars? You know how interested I am in spatial phenomena. Dynamite. Well, we'll keep you abreast of all pertinent situations. I'll be back in a moment with the music of today.